Chepsk in Belarus.
Can already see when he hits the trampoline, he has very good body tension and it just springs him up quite quickly. It's very important, the alignment as they hit the bed. Can't afford to be weak at the knees. That's a very nice routine.
Natural. Most of the gymnasts are involved in both disciplines, the synchro and the individual.
Yes, it's a little bit like tennis, I suppose. They go in the singles and the doubles.
Showing all the important basic
nice
skills,
clean line,
precise positions.
Slightly bent knees as he moves through that pike position. That's beautiful, right in the middle of the trampoline. He should be able to keep his momentum going now. A little bit forward on that one there, minor adjustment to make. Flares out beautifully at the end of each of his twists. And finishing with a really clean Miller. He's got to stay there.
Nearly mucked it up at the end, missed top eight.
Really clean. Rudy out, which is the 1.5 twist. Beautiful straight body.
Biting their stay injury free, these gymnasts can last quite a long time in the sport, into their 30s. And here's Ancharov, not yet 21.